North Richland Hills focusing on you and your family's safety when enjoying a dip in the pool. The city received a $319,000 grant from the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission to continue its focus on drowning prevention. North Richland Hills is one of eight to receive funds from that program. The city says the grant will go to drowning prevention education, swimming pool training, and to distribute safety alarms to residential pool owners who need them.